Hi, it's Matt again in the shed. Today we're going to talk about that amazingly interesting subject that we all love, dust extraction, and particularly today, the cyclone and actually how it works. Stay tuned because later on I've got a really exciting piece of video to share you from the inside of the cyclone whilst it is working. That's where you can see how all the dust particles and chips fall down into the centre. So here's the system that I've put together for my shed. We've got a lumberjack BDE 1200 on the top. I'll put the links to all these pieces in the description as normal. And this is actually mounted straight on top of an Axminster Craft ACC1H dust separator. These things are the same as the small dust cyclones that you see. It's just a bit bigger. You need to buy the right size cyclone for the power of the vacuum, otherwise you end up with problems where the vacuum will literally suck the particles out of the bucket underneath. I've got another video on that which goes into it in a little bit more detail. Let's have a closer look at the inside of this. As you can see, all I've done is I've cut a 100mm hole in the bottom of the normal vacuum collection bin so I can mount it straight onto the top of the cyclone without having to use the port on the side with a big hose on it. I had a theory that by not using the port on the side with a hose on it, it would give me a bit of better suction because it's just going to be pulling it straight up the middle. And I'm pretty sure that's the case. Let's have a look at the inside of the cyclone head. As you can see, there's the inlet on the side, which is angled. So the flow bringing the waste comes in here and it naturally spins around the center. Here's the outlet, which feeds up into the vacuum base, which hopefully none of the large particles, or hopefully none of the small particles, are going to end up in there either. Okay, let's go and suck some dust, and you can see exactly what's happening in here. As you can see from the interior of the cyclone, the particles and bits of dust get thrown towards the edge, which slows them down, which means they fall into the bucket underneath. It's fascinating to see it, and it's a little hypnotic, I know. Well, that's about it for now. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one. Please, if you like this, share it, like it, subscribe, all the other social media things, and we'll see you next time.